Breaking news now at Uplift High School in the Uptown neighborhood on the north side. We are told several students have been taken to the hospital after some type of overdose. We're hearing one of those students is in serious to critical condition. Our CBS 2 reporter Marissa Perlman is headed to that scene. We'll get a live report from her as soon as she is able.